Ooh. Skint Gamer again. This time, I picked up a World Superbike game for less than a fiver delivered. So I thought I was very impressive with that. So I thought I'd give it a little go. See how it goes. Superbike 2011. Apparently it's by the people that have just brought out the new FIM MotoGP game. So if you can't afford that, is their previous game, I think. I'll check that out. But basically you can pick different teams, you can pick different championships. That's the Superbike, SBK, Superbike Legends, whatever that is. Anyway, different stuff. And then you can join different teams. Unless it's a Superbike game, might as well join the Superbike team. And let's have a look. Different teams. Oh, that's a good one. There seem to be a lot of prettiest. And again, why not? What do I understand then? Well, Beetleview. Yeah, why not? So, let's just check some settings, see what the settings are. We can do the championship and select my player, because I've already got a player that's been selected. I've only made one before. Let's check some settings. Let's turn everything to fairly easy, but we'll make the opposition not all stupid soft, because otherwise we'll just drive through them in the way all the time. Although, I have to admit, I'm more of a car racing person than a bike racing person, and I don't really know most of the tracks that the bikes go to. I know the ones that the cars go to as well, but then again, the bike lines are often different. So we'll just set this up to that. Yeah, we don't want too long. And, I see lots of nice settings. Just check everything. Yep. Would have been in there, and let's have a start. So, here we go. Australasia, Phillip Island. Isn't that traditionally, didn't they used to finish there? I used to watch it when Carl Fogarty was racing, but I haven't really watched Superbike since. Look, there's a bridge there, so you can, you can engineer and do stuff, but I don't quite enjoy that. Just see what the race is like. Start your grid. Oh, I recognise some of those names. Some have been around. Someone must be in MotoGP from time to time. Yeah, we go, rev it, and off they go. I'll catch up with them, maybe not. And I'm off. Still, could be worse. At least I can get back on. Don't break my bike, and I don't break me. So, scuffed my leathers though. Right. You've got to shift your weight on it as well. If you move forward on it's completely very nicely controls with old 360. And pushing backwards and forwards on the left stick on the other 360 controller seems to be moving my weight about, which is nice. Still, you don't really want to see me racing on this because I'm absolutely rubbish. There's different views to play with. That's nice. Oops. Maybe not. Let's start. Don't like this view. No, I don't like this view. I like. Yeah. Maybe a bit further back. It's better. You can see the corners coming now. Look at me. Brilliant. Still. You don't really want this happening in. It's very skittish. But it's alright. I suppose if I put some time on it, it would actually work out quite well. But, I won't. Anyway, we'll skip this on because you don't want to see me falling off. Oh! and we're getting to the finish. Last couple of bends, I do believe. Yep. Last couple of bends coming up. Ah, well, maybe not. Maybe I've got to talk about it. Yay. Oh, this is a start-finish straight coming up. And I think if I pull back, I might be able to pop a wheelie. Yay, pop a wheelie over the line. A professional. Right. And then it does highlights. Nice little highlight reel at the end to show you what you've been doing. That's all bonus. We like little highlight reels and things like that. There, look at that. What a style. It's not just highlights of me. You can get music with that highlight stuff. It's not just a highlight of you though, is it? It's a highlight of what's been going on during the race. That's excellent, that is. So, even if I'm miles ahead, I can see what's going on behind me, for instance. I was about a mile behind, wasn't I? But, it's quite pleasant for a fiver. I think I can get into this, do a bit more, and whoops. Anybody's looking for a cheap bike racing game? I think I can recommend it. It looks like you're watching it on a TV. Trackside's a bit basic, but it moves well enough, and the handling seems to be fine on it. Like I say, you can control it with a pad, because I like racing games controlled by the pads or wheels. I'm not a big keyboard and mouse fan for racing games. There's the highlights. I remember he couldn't cope with that. Ross, he could be so quick. Anyway, that's it. There's two races a season. Not a season, there's two races a meeting. And this will be the second race. But you don't want to watch that. It's alright, this little game. Get it. For a fiver. Can't really go wrong. Anyway, that's it for